One Gospel, Version 2, Part 50, Jesus' Companions Are Identified, Luke 8, 1-3. And it came to pass afterward that he went throughout every city and village, preaching and proclaiming the gospel of the kingdom of God. And the 12 were with him, and certain women who had been healed of evil spirits and infirmities, Miriam, called Magdalene, out of whom went 7 demons, and Jochana, the wife of Cusa, Herod's steward, and Shoshana, and many others who served him from their property.